guys, this is TommyCool717. I'm telling you, wishing you a Merry, Merry Christmas. And if you don't have the Christmas spirit, I'm going to put it, maybe I can put it in you. Bye. Let's guess. Making a new Christmas video. How about that? But Christmas videos are awesome, you know that, right? The Grinch, everyone likes him. Wait a minute, guys. Everyone's gotta like the Grinch. Yo, I'm here with you guys. The best thing that ever can happen to me is to be with you people.
Do you need one to dance to while you're untangling your tinsel? It's K104.7 with the Eagles.
I know this song. But the thing is, you know this song. That's why I'm saying, I'm wishing you guys a Merry Christmas. All the people that have been watching my videos, AJ versus Vicky Guerrero, which I got like 40, 50, or 60 views. I can't really decide right now because I'm not even looking at it right now. But, oh, here's the big announcement. If you people on the vinyl community or something on YouTube or something, well, look up Timothy John Henderson, and that's my brother. You might recognize him, but I'll prove it to you that's my brother. Ready? I'll prove it. Turn his Christmas off, music off real quick. I'm gonna prove to you that's my brother. Does this room look familiar? The door, flat screen, that's exactly where he does the videos. He puts his stuff right on the windowsill. But to prove that he's really my brother, speaking of vinyl community, this is him. All his vinyls, people. All his vinyls are right there. We got some more, actually. There's right here. As you can see. Some vinyls right there. Then we got some over here. Got some right there. Right there. Now, if I go over here, this is his whole room of vinyls. If you can see. Show the vinyls on the shelves right there. That's him. Sometimes you know him as when he plays his guitar on YouTube videos. There you go. Let me see. And if you want to know what he looks like, I'll prove it to you. Here's my brother. There it is with his girlfriend Mary. There's two little birds right there. There he is for you. See, I told you that, my brother. Really. You didn't believe me. Alright. Now back to the conversation. Let's just put the music back on. Hold on, guys. Just a minute. There we go. Don't be a Scrooge on Christmas. That's never good. If you're a Scrooge, you might not get many presents. So, but if you are, and don't be a Grinch too. If you think of someone that's nice, be a Santa Claus. Be Frosty the Snowman. For instance, you know how Frosty the Snowman melted on Frosty the Snowman in the movie? I think it was 2 or 1. I don't know what movie it was, but he melted in one of them. You don't want to be a person that melts. And you don't want to be a person that melts and has no life during Christmas time. Christmas time is awesome. You want to be full of joy, have jingle bells inside of you, and be awesome, be safe, have a great Christmas, people. I love you. I love the people that watch my video. Well, videos. And I love you. I've been good this year. I love you, people. You are awesome and amazing. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.